Wrath and Actress. Our ships are closing on the Republic transports. Keep destroying those landing pads, and there will be no escape for the enemy. Squadrons engaged. We've downed 6 Republic transports. I'm calling in additional ground-to-air weaponry. Targets remain airborne, and they've got nowhere to go. But one transport slipped past us. I'm sending in ground troops. You intercept that ship at the factory's upper landing pad. No one survives this attack.
fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No. You've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmora. After we handle this. You're damn tough, you know that?
Jedi and a Grand Marshal. Dead at my hand.
Weapons out! Good fight. You've got, well, you've got something I don't have anymore.
One stroke of my lightsaber and you're a corpse on the floor.
I'm aware. Please wait. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmora, publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion. If you help my men.
What happened to the Grand Marshal who showed defiance?
It's just us now. None of my boys left to inspire. Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
You're in no position to strike a deal.
Damn it. That's everything you could want. Why?
You won't have to wonder very long.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lacra sent us to reinforce your position.
The Grand Marshal is dead. We're done here.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
Knew I could count on you. My forces will make it through. Great work.
Agent Vell was able to relay a message to me. Your assistance is appreciated. As are these code cylinders you gathered. Rest assured, we will find them most useful. Again, my thanks.
Darth Lacris, Grand Marshal Jaqueta is defeated, and the Balmoran Arms Factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
On behalf of the Senate and the Supreme Chancellor, I wholeheartedly condemn the actions of these rogue soldiers on Balmora. They struck at Imperial targets without any Republic support. The Senate values its peace treaty with the Empire.
So embarrassing for the Senate, forsaking their own people. Meanwhile, Imperial Intelligence has begun interrogating our captives. I'm giving the Jedi to Darth Maar to see if they can be turned.
I know you wanted proof of Republic involvement, but you don't seem disappointed.
You gave me something just as good. I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran Arms Factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you. You have my gratitude for your assistance.
This planet is only the beginning. There are more enemies to defeat and conquer.
You will go far among the Sith. I'm certain of that. It's time I returned to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity. Should you choose to remain on Balmora, perhaps I'll call on you again.
Nope.
Pipe down, Dermat. There's something going on outside. Trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will ya? Fine, fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing.
What?
All right, I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
Yes. Please repeat that, Junior.
Oh, no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
That's right. I'm Sith.
Like I couldn't tell you a bad news the moment I saw you. Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
You're about to see what two squads of the Republic's deadest look like.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Six? Six? Come on, talk to me, Six. Get up, man.
Six can't hear you, and getting up is a bit beyond his skill set right now.
And I'm next, right? Please, Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You'd crack the minute someone looked at you funny. I just heard you confess to Six.
Yeah, but he's dead now, so he can't tell anyone. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please, please don't kill me.
It's not personal. Orders are orders.
That doesn't make me feel any better.
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
Not everyone can be as talented as you, Vet.
A compliment. I'll take it. It smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.